wrapped in gold foil, in the search and shouting of Easter Sunday. It was the ball of the princess. It was Pharaoh's body sleeping in its golden case. At the foot of the picket fence, in grass lank with morning rain, it was a Sunday school prize. Silver for second place, gold for the triumphant little dome of Ararat. And my sister took me by the hand and led me out into the wide wet lawn and showed me to bend into the thick nests of grass, into the darkest green. Later, I had to give it back in exchange for a prize, though I would rather have kept the egg. What might have coiled inside it? Crocuses tight on their clock springs? A bird who'd sing himself into an angel in the highest reaches of the garden, the morning's flaming arrow. Any small thing can save you. Because the golden egg gleamed in my basket once, though my childhood became an immense sheet of darkening water, I was Noah, and I was his ark, and there were two of every animal inside me.